chaos.
Dr. Monty is on our side. That I am sure of. He's got to be around here somewhere. It really isn't what it used to be. There will be blood and guts. Probably some bone fragments too.
Not effective as ammo, especially in space. Gun just float away.
plan, Richtofen. Really. Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get here.
Obviously, things haven't gone exactly to plan. I blame myself, really. But honestly, I had no idea about this Shadow Man.
Destroy their bodies! Destroy their souls!
You wanna throw down, Fury Boy? Not a good time, freak bag!
It ain't over unless I'm really dead, dead, bone does.
Thanks. I reckon it's about time we finish this.
You have sealed your own.
Time for a bonfire. So, that huge fucking monster that's flying about overhead, what the hell is it?
I fear we may need Dr. Monty's assistance if we are to defeat such a nightmarish monstrosity.
This weapon knows how to party. I think I'll take her out
double
on a date.
Points.
So, Richtofen, with all this mayhem unfolding around us, have you formulated a new plan?
Yes. My plan is to live through this day. If we can do that, then we still have a chance.
This brings back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
The rampage will now begin!
being more careful. Your wings just got clipped.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string. In retrospect, it probably wasn't the best idea to leave the most powerful artifact in this or any other dimension just lying on the fucking table. But in all fairness, Maxis was a bit of a wild card. I mean, you remember he was actually just a little drone the last time you saw him. Anyway, he's in the summoning key now. Buggered if I know how we're gonna get him out.
We are Legion. We are many.
Oh, I remember this place. I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50. Someone else want to lug this around? No? Those kids in the house, they're actually us. Created from our souls in the summoning key.
Yeah, Dempsey, the children are us. But they are free of the confusion and delusion that has shaped our existence.
Smells like Christmas. Talking about this, Richtofen? Got it. Won't say a word. Find a lot of interesting shit in my pockets.
I had many dreams within these trenches. I say dreams, but they were more like visions.
To vanquish.
So this Dr. Monty, what do you actually know about him? Was he another Group 935 scientist or something?
Oh no. He may call himself a doctor, but Monty is no
more. Still in a pace-breaking move! Back off!
One more time and I'm done. For real. Sorry. Throat's a little hoarse. I should keep hold of this. I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame. Throwing the whole universe into perpetual chaos seems like exactly the kind of thing you'd do.
This is not the future we are so to secure. Something has gone terribly, terribly wrong.
Answer me honestly. Just how much of this chaos is your fault? Did our little trip to Alcatraz have anything to do with it?
Be quiet, Dempsey. I told you, that's our little secret.
We're warning you! Let's show him how we throw down on planet Earth. Thank you.
for you, flesh sores!
Let the Magua feast begin.
Mom always told me not to talk while chewing. She'd forgive me this time. Wow, this looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
Knifey's always eager to make new friends.
I have seen each and every one of your mistakes. I know who you are. But why do you do the things you do? What is it that you hope to achieve?
Insta-kill!
I've been very busy this evening.